dude with musky.
Do you want to do that?
Get on the dude with the musky?
No, follow the shoreline down, fishing, casting.
Captain. Battery seems really good.
What's
that? Battery's really good, because we've been using it all day. So.
Do they normally die?
Well, I don't know, there must be an altimeter on the motor. There would have to be a millimeter too. I don't think a solar panel will keep up to all that. I mean, I do see power wires coming out of it, but.
Thank you.
you have on me. Sure, it's like sometimes even when it just hits the water.
Just a steady reel, or do I be jigging that?
Steady reel, I don't know if that was. I think I might have been leaving.
Catching weeds so shallow enough over there.
Yeah, so just don't let it sink as far in the water.
Yeah.
As soon as it hits the water cap, we'll turn it now. And let it sink there back in. And then... That must be a bolt launch over there too, though. That's that RYC.
I think it's a.
That's where I thought we were going.
Yeah, no, the marina is where we, that big rock was, where we were fishing by.
Sometimes over there?
Oh yeah, it gets really deep. So we are pretty shallow because I'm not letting my things.
The first piece, but why?
Yeah.
All right, man, we might as well go fuck it. Call it a day, bud.
I haven't cast it yet.
Okay, casting.
I gotta take the camera off.
Out of that. Oh, I just broke the rock.
Oh, shit.
Get the net in me. Look at that. Broke the rod, though.
What?
Get it in. Nice. Big
one. Glad we didn't slide.
Oh. Not a big spinner, bud. The last Thompson.
Check out this bad boy.
Hang on, guys.
Cut.
We got problems now.
It was all tangled, eh?
Yeah.
Does that mean I should be still fishing because of other?
Yeah, but this isn't good to me.
That he's all tangled now in the net.
Oh, unhook him and then
holy, did I ever hook this guy?
Pliers. There's some in Kyle's tackle box.
I gave some to Jen.
Oh, they're in the side right there. Yeah. In there, there's a little, these blue ones. Yeah. Here, babe. All right, here, I'll let you set them up for him.
It's hard with the net, cuz.
Here, let me hold the net somehow for you. As long as this doesn't jump and try to fucking eat me.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
Such a beauty.
I hate using nets for this for me.
Sorry, buddy.
No, it's alright. I mean, it's just.
Put it on his little fin here.
It's hard on the fish, too, right?
It's hard on me. There you go.
There we go.
He's a little bit damaged from me reeling.
Nice, everyone. Oh! He's in the box.
All right. That's not what we wanted.
Look right. At that. That's the beauty. Woo!
It's a nice fish. It's got a little.
Show the camera the whole long side of it. Oh, wow. Gorgeous.
It's a nice one.
It's a nice fishy.
Beauty.
Hey, guys, let's get her back in.
Yeah.
She swam away.
Nice.
Okay, we're not going to use the net anymore, though, because...
Okay, yeah. No.
Now we're that rod.
You broke it?
Yeah, we got a fish in your boat, my friend!
You broke your rod?
I broke your rod.
That's not my rod, that's your rod. This is my reel. I think I cut my hand. Where did you break it? I don't see it.
The reel, when I was reeling in, I started going... Maybe it's fine.
Yeah, sounds fine to me. Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Seems fine.
Cool.
Oh, Steph was watching when you caught that.
Yeah,
she just reacted to the video on Facebook. She just reacted to it, like hearted or something.
Awesome, Denise, our first fishy.
Your first fishy in your boat.
Because we need these beads, they're probably not using it.
I'm gonna have to back up though.
Whoa, are we ever gonna have to back up?
That time
yeah.
When the sun just goes down,
we're definitely going to have to back up. Maybe we got that live.
The first day, Jen didn't even look like I really had anything.
Hey, babe. No,
it's like it swam towards me
yeah,
or something.
It was
coming
this
way.
Hold on, I'm gonna back this up there.
Yeah, on the helicopter lure. Times is
go.
It? You were like, okay, let's go, and then like one more cast, and then we get a fish.
And then today I said, no, we're not leaving. I didn't cast.
I didn't cast.
Yeah. I don't remember how far.
It's like you were reeling in because there was nothing and it kind of jumped on.
Yeah, I'm like, what's that? But I think he struck at my thing in the past before.
I'm scared to get you in my head.
So he struck it, and the next time we're in the water, he grabbed
There's
it.
There's too many people. Too much stuff back here.
Yeah, we got a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Perfect boat. It's just we're set up for doing what we want to do today.
We did a whole bunch of stuff here. Two lake fishing.
Yeah. Right?
We did it all.
We did so much today.
Why didn't we cook that?
Oh, this you can put back in there. Okay. And then I know where it is.
Yeah.
Could have had fish for supper.
Could have had fish for supper, yeah. Roasted that on the barbecue.
What's that? Because of the hot dog buns, right? So,
Pickle rolls.
Yeah.
Some pickle rolls.
I don't need fish.
What? You don't need fish either?
No. My friend stepped in. Well,
I think that point over there, Jimmy, would be better for fish right there.
Where the water?
Yeah, where the water is just getting the light was just
a little bit.
Yeah, over there.
Yeah, we need it over there.
Okay,
I don't see any more weeds anywhere else.
That way we each
have our little spots. Good to go. All you smell is fish.
Yeah, I went all over.
Probably your pants.
Thank you.
battery pack doesn't seem to want to charge. We will try to put it back in. We're gonna switch you guys this way. And let you guys like that.
Fuck yeah, we're gonna both catch fish now.
So, while you're casting on my side.
We can all cast them. We can all cast on this side. Pick up your rod.
Little bugger. I will pick up my rod. There was something I needed to do. I was going to attempt the battery pack again. The GoPro is missing. Can you charge it in here? My cord should be working.
Yeah.
It is currently 8:40.
And we should probably put on your lights soon, so. I might bring my little boat out. Mm-hmm. Me and Lando.
Wow, you wouldn't even bring me.
Yeah, little boats. Yeah, this is doing good for right here because it's so deep, right?
Yeah.
I mean, unless next time you wanna
plug the GoPro in. Hopefully we don't disconnect, guys.
My biggest problem is I have ADD, so I can't keep the same gear on my phone.
Okay, so far so good. We got the battery compartment open.
Well, look, I've been using this
plugged
one.
Plugged in. Question is she charging?
No, I'm gonna use my fucking.
Yeah. I don't know. Doesn't charge while we're live, but like I said, 16% left, and then we had to go find some fish. Yeah.
Well, he had some big teeth on him that one.
Did he? He's a big boy.
They twist up in them.
Yeah, and they twist up in them, and the lure got caught in the net. Those, you know those rubber nets?
Yeah.
They're good. I'm gonna buy me a rubber net. I think the rubber nets are broken.
Yeah.
The only in this thing was.
Who knows? Bought it a Canadian tire. Oh my god, babe.
Who ate it?
I'm on Twitch right now. So on Twitch, we are being watched by Soriness. Welcome. Not sure.
Here, watch try a mini red one.
I'm taking a look here.
Yeah. Mini red and white one. Like
we've
you.
Got yeah. Leanne
watching on Facebook. So we've got two people watching us on Facebook.
Welcome, guys. Welcome.
Sacrifice. Watch me go for
it. Get it right before those weeds.
Tell you see. Oh, my knees are burning holes through my jeans. They're so burnt from tubing.
But it was fun.
Absolutely. Totally 100% worth the burn.
I mean, next time I'll go on the tube once then you can drive. I want to go on with you.
We'd have to get a better tube. Can you take that off, please?
Why do you mean a better tube?
Thank you. You're welcome. It's easier to stop it on the opposite side than with it. Hold it all the way this way.
That's where the weeds are. This is where all the pike and bass are.
Yeah, but it's shallow here. It goes like this.
Let's do it. Having fireworks.
Can you hear them?
Yeah, but I don't see them. What?
A big one?
Oh yeah, we are really shallow. Okay?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. Bring the trim up on the boat. And then reverse. Then reverse that way a bit. You want me just to shoot us this way a little bit?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was going to be a shallow.
Am I in the water?
Cut the one of your cheeks.
Look, this is how deep it is. Don't cut.
Watermelon, blueberry, there's one club in Canada. Just a heads up, two.
Will.
If anything, we're going to go after your map.
Yeah.
Yeah, like where the musky comes from.
Beautiful.
I don't think you've ever witnessed that.
Oh, you guys gotta see this. I gotta show you guys this. Just gotta open up the camera here so I can make sure to see. So look at this view.
Don't even, if you're content with that white one you had.
The first
isn't
one?
Isn't that? Yeah.